think the biggest value is the presence you get with the students, of course. I mean, we like to come here to Budapest. Like I said, we find good candidates here. I think that's also the main reason for us being SEMS corporate partner. You have access to great schools, and the good thing is that you can also access them next to Budapest. So we meet these a lot of people in Budapest, but we also meet them again during the course of the year in, let's say, Barcelona, St. Gallen, Vienna, those would be, or London, those would be the universities we also have other events with. If I had to name one favorite part, then it's the booth, because this is how you interact with the people. You meet a lot of students. Not all of them are really interested in the company, but it's always nice to have some conversations. There's some students, they know exactly what they want to ask, and then there's others that just discover SMC, and that's also fun. The easiest way to enter the company is probably with an internship. That's what a lot of SEM students do. Internship is also a good starting base for the full-time position. Then again, of course, you can also start full-time position just like I did right away from university. You start as a consultant, and then there's two more levels, which is project manager and partner. And it takes approximately, let's say, 3 years between these steps to be promoted to the next step. Looking for SMC ever since I started, because I think it's a very dynamic environment. We're working on hot topics, so to say. We're working on bringing healthcare to rural people in China. We work on the new energy landscape of today, not only in Germany, but all over the world. You know, we're working on how to make industry more efficient. There's a lot of topics which are just very interesting, and I like to do that every day.